So last week I showed you how to make this dragon. This time I'm gonna use cardstock that I'll paint with some acrylic paints. I'm gonna wet fold it, so I'll spray the paper with some water. Now I'll fold the base, and the tutorial for this is in the description. I'll spray it with some more water, and then start the shaping. The head I'm gonna shape a little different. Now I like to glue it, cause it makes it cleaner and stronger. And it's done.